Hello everyone, I'm Christopher from CB Productions, and welcome to a CB Productions Halloween Spectacular, where I'll be playing 6 different train-related Roblox games. For the first game, we'll head on over to Rails of Unionville and watch as a certain train from a very popular train game on Roblox travels along the rails. It was October 31st, the night of Halloween, a day before November. All the children were out, trick-or-treating, and all the adults were at home passing out candy to the trick-or-treaters, all in the neighborhood of Unionville. Meanwhile, a certain train pops out of nowhere from the spawn area, coupling up to its coaches, getting ready for the Halloween shift. I wonder who it is. That engine is no other than Traxius the Destroyer from Terminal Railways, a game created by Zephyr in 2015 and has been popular ever since. Traxius himself was added to that game in 2018, and to celebrate his 5th birthday, RSROU put on an event celebrating his birthday. At 8 o'clock, Traxius couples to the coaches, and not a single passenger on board, nor a trespasser to do so. By 8:15, the crews gave Traxius the green light, and he was ready for the night. Traxius arrived at Unionville Central by 8:20 and would greet passengers nearby. 10 minutes later, Traxius departs.
Train number 666, Traxius the Destroyer, is now departing track one.
All aboard!
Off goes Traxius on the main line, passing the neighborhoods as he goes. Local children spotted the train and even told their parents about it. Some thought that it was a ghost train. The parents told them that trains like that don't even exist, which the kids wouldn't believe them. Teenagers were loving Traxius, and they took photos and posted them onto social media, quickly gaining the attention of locals around Unionville about a certain train. The switch was set, Traxius left the neighborhood, and all the citizens waved goodbye.
Full speed ahead!
Yelled the fireman, as the driver applied full throttle onto Traxius. Traxius went faster than he ever could. By 8:35, Traxius made a loop near the admin spawn shed and went directly to Unionville Union Station. By 8:42, he arrived.
Attention passengers, train number 666, Traxius the Destroyer, from Unionville Central, is now arriving on track 2.
Traxius arrives, putting on a show for the local passengers nearby. He comes to a complete stop by 8:44 p.m. By 9 p.m., Traxius departed.
Attention passengers, train number 666, Traxius the Destroyer, from Unionville Central, is now departing track 2.
Traxius leaves yet again. This time, instead of going onto the bridge, he wounded up heading directly to South Unionville Station. He goes through a loop, then exits the Unionville Union Station property. By 9:04, Traxius is seen near South Unionville, where he stops at. Later did the driver realize that there were two other trains coming by to greet Traxius, with one passing South Unionville by taking the loop near it. Let's see who the other engines are. It turns out, there's Thomasville Railroad number 13 that goes train, taking the loop. Meanwhile, the train stopped to let the other train stop at South Unionville. The second engine coming at 9:12 is Engine 25 from the Nickelodeon TV series Hey Arnold. That was created by Craig Bartlett and lasted from 1996 to 2001. Engine 25 arrives on the track right next to Traxxas. However, that track has no platform surrounding, so passengers must cross the tracks to board Engine 25. That would be after when Traxxas departs. By 9:25, Traxxas departs South Unionville for the return trip to Unionville Central. Backing out, all the passengers waved goodbye as the train departed slowly, but suddenly, the observation car bumped into one of Engine 25's coaches, not causing a dent. That was cleared when Engine 25 was told to pull forward, coupled to its coaches. Engine 25 did, and stopped good enough to where Traxxas could pull out, and Traxxas pulled out successfully. By 9:30, Traxxas is seen on the mainline, with Ghost 13 in sight on the bridge. Ghost 13 later arrives at Unionville Union Station, and Traxxas is almost towards Unionville Central Station. And finally, Traxius arrives at Unionville Union Station by 9:36, on time for the 9:40 arrival, and all the kids are finishing up trick-or-treating, with the kids counting their Halloween candy by 10 p.m. and going to sleep afterwards.
Train number 666, Traxius the Destroyer, is now arriving at Unionville Central on track 1.
Traxius comes to a complete stop and lets all passengers out on the left side. Halloween has come to an end, with all the kids heading to bed. The passengers embarked, then celebrated the success of Traxius' journey in Unionville. He would later return yet again, but in another game. And the moon shined brightly towards the Unionville area, and Unionville lived happily ever after. For the second game, it's time to head on over to RO-scale Strasburg Railroad, unofficial, where they have a train that runs all throughout October, the Legend of Sleepy Hollow. This time, however, the train is pulled by 90, as 89 is out because of a boiler wash along with 475. We see 90 pulling out of the sheds, getting ready for the trip. It is nighttime in Mainland. The railroad would be closed for the night, but no. At 6 p.m., the Legend of Sleepy Hollow was ready to go to paradise and back.
Train number 66, the Legend of Sleepy Hollow, is now departing on track 3. We thank you for riding with us on the Strasburg Railroad, the road to paradise.
Ninety pulls out of the station, down to paradise it goes. Then the train passes by trees, and later, Espenshed Road. The train accelerates down the slope, but it's barely seen until the new map arrives. Then the train crosses near Gross. The train stops near Carpenter's Crossing to perform the railroad's signature, Ghost Whistle, in tribute to the Lancaster, Oxford, and Southern Railroad, in which the Strasburg's trolley is named after. The train crosses Carpenter's Crossing, bound for paradise. Then the train arrives at Lehman Place Junction and heads to the front of the train. Thank you. 90 couples to the back of the train, and by 6:35, it pulls out. Ninety passes Carpenter's Crossing yet again, then it passes by Grasse. The train accelerates up the slope and passes by Espenshed Road. The train highballs through the Red Caboose Motel and goes down the slope toward the station. Nike is seen on the virtual railfan camera for those that could not attend tonight's event, and the people were hyped and ready.
Train number 66, the legend of Sleepy Hollow, is now arriving on track 3. Once again, we thank you for riding the Strasburg Railroad, the road to paradise.
Ninety slows down, until the last coach reaches the starting point of where passengers cross to get to the other side. The trip wraps, the passengers get off, and 90 goes to the water tower to fuel up. By 6:50, 90 is finished fueling up at the water tower and heads off to the sheds to get some well-deserved rest. By 6:56, 90 heads into the shed for the night, and they shut the engine down. For the third game, we head on over to yet another Strasbourg Railroad game. This time, it's owned by SDNX, a great and very trustworthy developer who deserves massive respect. The Legend of Sleepy Hollow returns with 89 pulling the train. '89 backs out of the shed, and then onto the line. The train couples up to the coaches at exactly 6:30, ready to go for the big night. At 8:55. Train number 66, the Legend of Sleepy Hollow, is now departing East Strasbourg on track 3. We thank you for riding with us here on the Strasbourg Railroad, the road to paradise.
All aboard!
Train number 89 pulls out of the station by 8:58 p.m. By 9:04 p.m., the train is seen passing the Red Caboose Motel, and by 9:09, passing Espenshed Road. The train accelerates down the slope, near Grasse, and by 9:14, the train crosses the crossing nearest to Grasse. By 9:16, the train stops to perform the railroad's signature, Ghost Whistle, as mentioned earlier, a tribute to the defunct LONS Railroad. By 9:17, the train completes its ghost whistle and passes Carpenter's Crossing. In this scene, it goes over the bridge built by the railroad in 2011. By 9:22, the train arrives at Lehman Place Junction and turns around. By 9:26, the train backs up and couples by 9:28. The train heads back to East Strasbourg at 9:35. It crosses Carpenters at 9:38, then at 9:40 with Gross, and by 9:42, Espenschit, and later at 9:43, seconds close to 9:44, it passes by the Red Caboose Motel. The train arrives by 9:46, a minute later than usual.
Train number 66, the legend of Sleepy Hollow, is now arriving on track 3. We thank you for riding with us here at the Strasburg Railroad, the road to paradise.
After 89 comes to a complete stop, 89 decouples, then heads to the water tower to fuel up. By 8:53, 89 heads back into the shed for the night being, and by 8:57, lights were out for 89. It was 7 o'clock on the night of Halloween, and this evening, an event train, called The Haunting of the 1218, based on a YouTube video, was formed for the very first time.
It contains NNW 1218 and Helper Locomotive Engine 25 from Hey Arnold. NNW 1218 is a 266-4 articulated steam locomotive built by the railroad's very own Roanoke shops in June 1943 for the Norfolk and Western Railway. It retired in July of 1959, but was restored to operating condition for use on excursions as part of Norfolk Southern Steam Program 28 years later in 1987. In 1991, 1218 was put back on display, and from there on, there was no word nor statement on when 1218 would be restored once again to operating condition. Engine 25, seen behind the 1218, is based on a Norfolk and Western Railway Class K482 Mountain Type steam locomotive. Engine 25 is from the Nickelodeon TV series, Hey Arnold. Created by Craig Bartlett for Nickelodeon back in 1996, which lasted until December 2, behind the locomotives, Traxius baggage car, three of Engine 25's coaches, and the rest of the consist are NNW passenger cars used on the Powhatan Arrow. By 7:10, 1218 was on its way to Lambister Station, departing the American/Canadian spawn area with a full head of steam and no looking back. However, due to Engine 25 reportedly and repeatedly jumping off the rails, it had to be removed. The locomotive seemed to be in very good shape by rail fans living in Lambister or near Timbertown. By 7:16, the locomotive arrives at Lambister Station, full of crowded passengers, excited children, teens, and extremely hyped foamers. At 7:24, a minute until 7:25, the locomotive departs for the next station, which would be to Lambister South, close to downtown Lambister. By 7:40, the locomotive departs yet again for Waverly Terminal, their final stop. The locomotive, as always, seems like it's in very good shape. Instead of going through the mountain and around the loop, the locomotive goes the other way to the terminal, the quick way. It crosses by 7:49, a minute until 7:50. NNW coaches to derail. Before that, however, the baggage car derailed, and Engine 25's coaches couldn't couple back up to the train after derailing and fixing.
Both the driver and fireman quickly called 911, and the emergency response crew came to the scene. The local news department quickly came in and reported what had happened, and about 23 to 28 passengers were injured, and 6 of them have died. The trip continued, however, but they had to get Engine 25, which they quickly repaired. It derailed, then they got 1218 back after it was fixed. By 9 p.m., the 1218 was back in service, and by 9:10, the locomotive arrived at Waverly Terminal Station.
Ah, yes. One of Roblox's very popular Roscale train games besides Roscale Sandbox, Roscale Central Railroad, created by no other than Ploopy 157, a well-known person in the Roblox railroading community. Here tonight, we see ATSF-3751 renumbered as ATSF-6666, a fictional 484-type steam locomotive built on June 6, 1946, and was scrapped on June 6, 1962, after 16 years of service, due to it being too scary for everyone. The stations are unnamed, but the locomotive will ride around the layout.
Thank you.
This was how ATSF 6666 ended its service back in 1957 when it retired. It derailed from a broken bridge and fell into the water. They quickly got it and its coaches out of the water, but 13 crew drowned in the ocean trying to get it out, so the railroad had to hire divers to fetch the locomotive and coaches out of the ocean. It retired after it was dry and scrapped in 1962. The last game is one of Roblox's very popular train games, Terminal Railways. Here is Traxius, a 482 Mountain-type steam locomotive, built in 2018 by John Drinken for Terminal Railways, which you have seen in Rails of Unionville, the first game of this video. It was Halloween night, and at 6 o'clock, Traxius was getting ready for the Halloween night shift. The crew checked to see which stations to stop at, and they were Northwell, Roslyn, Roslyn Airport, Bridgewater, Elders Higher Central, Elders Higher South, Lynchire, and Dinsmark Central. The crew then checked Traxius and got it ready. By 6:15, Traxius was on the move to Northwell, the train's first station. It arrived by 6:17. At 6:20, Traxius departed Northwell, on its way to Dinsmark Central Station. It departed at 6:30 and was on its way to Roslyn. It arrived at Roslyn by 6:35 and departed there at 6:40. By 6:47, it arrived at Lynchshire. At 6:55, it arrived at Elderhire Central due to train traffic, waiting until 8 p.m. to depart. By 8:04, it arrived at Elderhire South. It departed Elder Hire South at 8:10 for Bridgewater. Apparently, Traxius took a sharp turn too fast, and the second-to-last coach on the train tipped over and derailed. So, the locomotive made a stop at Bridgewater, unloaded its passengers. Then the emergency response crew came after one of the crew called 911. Only one passenger was killed, but the others were injured. Traxius was respawned. Traxius made its way to Roslyn Airport, its last stop, by 10:31, the symbol of Halloween. It arrived late, however, but passengers, and even the station announcer, and the passengers waiting to see Traxius, as well as the driver and fireman, didn't care about the locomotive being late. In response, many passengers at Roslyn Airport took pictures of the time board at the station saying 10:31, with Traxius arriving.
Well, that's the last game on the list. Traxius would like to tell you something.
Hello, I'm Traxius the Destroyer. I'm a 482 Mountain Tax steam locomotive built in 2018. I'm a Nightmare Class 666 steam locomotive and I like to haunt people. I try not to give children nightmares, even if they say they do get nightmares from me. I may be a spooky engine, but I get driven around when it is not Halloween. Anyways, I would love to wish you a happy Halloween from us here at Terminal Railways. Halloween is my favorite time of the year, and it forever will be. I love being in rails of Unionville, the Lackawanna, and Newport, and Stephen's Roe Scale Railway as a RO Scale engine. But as I already said, happy Halloween. Good night, everyone!
Well, everyone, That's all for the CB Productions hashtag Halloween Spectacular video. I really hope you enjoyed my Halloween special video, which counts as a late Halloween special video, although all but the Terminal Railway segments were recorded the night before Halloween. Anyways, thank you for watching, I appreciate it. If you're new, and if you enjoyed this video, welcome to CB Productions. Make sure to like the video and subscribe for more great content coming soon. Don't forget to click on the bell. See you on the next video or on the next live stream. Goodbye.